Ek is nie 'n moordenaar. Los my. Gaan weg. Ek is nie 'n moordenaar. Voetsak!
Again last night?
They were angry with me.
And why were they angry with you, Jedediah?
Because we spoke of them.
We did, yes, in our session last week. But why don't they want us talking about them?
Shh! Listen. Can you hear them? Whispering.
Do you know what they're saying?
They know. They know you've seen them. The shadow people, they're laughing at you.
Why do they laugh at me?
The doctors think I killed her.
Killed who? Jedediah?
Annie. My Annie.
Jedediah, do you remember what happens to Annie? What happens to your wife?
From me.
Who? The shadow people. I need answers, Jedediah. Who are they? What do they want?
It's too late.
Too late?
They're coming. They're coming.
I need answers, Jedediah. Who are they? What do they want?
It's too late.
Too late?
They're coming.
This is the last recorded session Dr. Greenberg and his patient shared together. It's also his last confirmed sighting before he went missing.
Missing? What makes you think he's missing?
He was scheduled for another session day before last, but never showed. He wasn't returning any of our calls, and he seemed very out of character? Robert's never missed a day until now.
Do you know any family, friends that we could get in contact with, see if anyone's heard anything from him?
He never spoke of family. He's a very private person.
What about his patient? Have you considered speaking to him?
Jedediah? He's one of our most sensitive cases.
So an interview with him would be out of question?
It's simply delusional, Miss Walker. You'd have better luck getting blood from a stone.
And how about these shadow people they both mentioned? What's that?
Jedediah suffers from extreme night terrors. He also suffers from an overactive imagination, conjuring up all sorts of nonsense. You have to understand, he's a very sick man.
Yes, I'm here now. I'll let you know what I find.
How are we feeling this morning, Jedediah? They say we're in for a storm this afternoon. Jedediah, the nurses tell me that something's been troubling you. That you've been having bad dreams? I guess we'll leave it there for today.
They visit me in the dead of night.
Who do?
The shadow people. They visit me in the dead of night.
Who do?
The shadow. Are you seeing them yet?
Tell me. Tell me about the shadow people.
It's your thoughts. When you think about them, they will find you.
Ah! So, what's all this about then? Over the phone, you mentioned Dr. Schmidt?
Yes, I did. Mrs. McNeil, a man has gone missing, and I think he might be able to help me.
Of course.
Dr. Jedediah Schmidt, you recognised his name over the phone. You were a patient of his?
I was indeed. I had trouble sleeping. I suffered from sleep paralysis for years. Dr. Schmidt was a very kind man. He prescribed me something nice to help me sleep. It's wonderful.
A few years after treating you, Dr. Schmidt was committed to a psychiatric unit. Dr. Grimberg, the man who's missing, had been treating him of something very similar.
No. How awful.
What can you tell me about the shadow people?
There's been an incident at the mental institute.
What incident, sir?
A fire broke out in one of the patient wings earlier this morning. The number of casualties is currently unknown.
And Dr. Jedediah Schmidt?
Why didn't you just leave when you had the chance? I've done what you wanted. I didn't tell anyone about you. I've locked her away. Now leave me alone!
Ha ha.